Welcome everyone. I'm just finishing up this little bed. I've run out now. So I've got some part of my little hoard trap done. Let's just have a quick drink. Get some food in. Let's have a bath and just grab a few more. So, it's officially night time. Let's get that there, check that out. That's on me as well. I wasn't going to go downstairs. Rock and roll after gripping this. Let's go. I forgot to make my armor, so this is good. Right, here we go. This way, this is not as far tonight. This one. Be able to get there before it gets dark. Oh, I've got one. There it is. So I'm just legging it in now. Wrong way. It's not too bad. Anything in it? No. Stuff the trash. That's a good place to check. It's usually pretty good. Oh, I've got another one. Is it a crawler? Oh, I don't know if it's a crawler. So if I can hit him. Empty. Oh. So we might have to go over the bridge. A bit dangerous, but I'll take this in. I've got a level 6 bow as well, which is pretty cool. Marling. There's a load of nests today. Got 4 eggs. Mm-hmm. New Life Hope Cabin. I know this has yeah over there is a workbench. Let's hope it's a working workbench. It's a shadow moving there. Oh, it's a rabbit. It's a rabbit in the business. I guess I think they're home there. Let's just do that. More bellows as well, that's nice. And a level 5. There we go. Please be working. Ooh. We can make ammo. Let's just map this. X marks the spot. Come on. Workbench. Fine. That's very good. Can't jump on it. Just been getting used to that one, I'm so used to it. Still trying to get down here. I'm just going to clear the arrows out of get anything. There's one. There's a big mama. There's another one there over there. So I'll just put just a bit of an arrow. Yes. Same again with this one. Give me gun. Rifle. Sniper rifle. Yeah. Okay, we've got a level 5. What's that? I'm just going to scrap. Scrap that. Definitely scrap that. I'm not ready to use spares. Level 6 is not going to do it. Swap them out. Pretty decent. Got a fair point on me. Suppose I could scrap them and don't have a crossbow. I'd like one, but I don't know. Let's keep that for sure. Chop that more clay. Keep rounds, even though I don't have the guns to use them. Or the guns that they would be chambered at the moment. So. I don't know if I can move or not. I can't play. I've got fat roots, haven't I? I'm just going to clear it out. I am going up on top. Yeah. Gotta be something.
It's a bit risky opening those things.
I'm gonna need fuel sooner or later. Them on the cars. Scrap that. We got wire change. How many points? 2 points. Can we update it? We can't. Update it now. Yeah, okay. And we can make work. I've got our wife accounts. Come over here and mix it. Let's get down with it. That's the main part. This is where it's going to get a bit hectic, I would say. Let's just check out the rifle rooms. Oh, hang on, there's one. Oh, here we go. Where is it? Is that an ammo statue? Nice. Let's mod the ammo where we've got it. Let's mod up the mod our boots. Let's increase minus 8%. Very nice. Super quiet now. Let's just have a look around here. I'll grab this wood. Is that on top of it? That's just a toy. Oh, I suppose it might be. It looks like something might be. Super risky again. I don't have anything on it. How many have we got? 5 hay bales. I'll take it. I can see how they can be used. Okay, one more session here. What's the capital? Let's try it. That is one problem with going about it, right? Is that you missed the toilet. Yeah, you missed the plugs. Oh. In the car. What's under the coffin? Huh? Oh, it's not under it. Oh, there's one over there. Where is it? Oh. Looks a hooker. Can't see her. I get it from here. There's some clay on the door. There's a zombie. Just full, eh? Is the sink. This feels not the best, is it? Be in the next room. That's different. That's best. Let's chuck something out of the bottle. Make two yards out. Is that zombie? It's on. Ah, oh, I see the letter. I see the letter. Oh. It's going to be difficult on the expert. I've got a broken leg. I reckon there's only one thing for it. There's only one way. Gung ho. Bring it on. I've got to jump and hurt my leg. Because I don't know where the zombie is. It's in there somewhere, but I'm not sure where. Before I go in, it's flaming. Let's just hope it isn't a big zombie. Alright. Alright, there you go. Nice, we're done. Walter. Chillin. Check out. What else have we got here? I'm just gonna read these. I could have sold them, but. Kinda like that, that's really damage 5. Same, 140. 562, power attack damage 22. Power attack damage 21. Alright. Let's just check it back around up and let's see. Okay, let's get these here. And I'm gonna end up making it. What's this? Let me take it. So how do I get up here? Is this... No! Oh my gosh. This is a disaster. Enjoy being a loot goblin. Start again. Even though I really need. Why would it break my leg? I was landing on what? Did you break your leg? You landed on what? You got it twice? Landing on what? Doesn't get us off to there though, does it? Ooh, okay, maybe it was worth it.
This is still spirit points.
Alright, trust you. Oh, because of the ladder. Okay. Yeah, that's good. First of all, take that. Because I do want to keep it, because I've got to make it any worse. And then we'll just take that as well. I haven't got much to show, but again, I did get something really decent still. It's about how far down the dungeon. So here's a plug. My health disaster. We got some good stuff, and we got a workbench, which is great. Oh, I can't run. Got to run. Can't run. All right, can't be ready. So I've got guns. So it's just great. Hope things are gonna be alright. It's gonna be slow, I like another 34 minutes. Okay, across the other here, I can, stay true. Got to take them. Take the glue while shot. And what does that leave us with? Because I could drink that water, but I wanted to keep it to make the red tea. That's the obvious one. Drink red tea. I keep going to hit the shift button, shift key. Okay. We can't take it now. I make space if it's X. I've got mine too. This looks like some type of structure. I just want this trash building. Something up there, guys, the dead dude. Nice scenery. What would you scream at us? What's the fuck? It's a neat one. Super risky. Getting peeled. So we can get back in time before the trade opens. I've got 250 concrete mixer in the traders. I need to bring all of my what you call it? Nitrate and a bunch of cold. Get to that workbench. Oh no, it's chem station to make gunpowder. I still can't make gunpowder at that chem station. I'll have to buy gunpowder. I can make bullets. Can I make a wrench? I'm still engineering. 1 out of 5. What does it give us? Is it a reason? Which one unlocks wrench crafter? Shipping to it. That's just a. Wrench is locked. What about hammer? Claw hammer. Claw hammer's locked. Hammer. I should make it back, it's not too far. There's that shack we went past before. It's not putting it in. What I might do is just go offload some stuff and come back to here because it's close enough. Over here, I'll just kill him off. I think there's a dog there though. I mean, right, I am wounded. I'll put it in here. Of course, everything's harder because it's 12 hours only. Shut down. Slap on me, took 10 points. Not affected though. I think I've been affected yet. Yeah. See if my fate by saying that. I need craft wrench, craft claw hammer, and I can make a workbench. What do I need for I was in physician, isn't it? Physician, intern, can craft chemistry stations. So I need this to be effective level 3. So my next point, I think, craft a chem station. And I've just destroyed a lot of cooking pots. I think I've got one left. I need 3. And 1 beaker. If I can make a chem station, that would be soft. I need to put it up so I can get the motorbike. That's pretty important. I'm just hanging around in the easiest to get in there. Can't run, just get broken in there. It's pretty hard. And I have to jump to get into my base and I'll take my points with me. Maybe not sooner later, it makes it difficult to get further into the park. First aid, it's right here. Base is up here. So isn't it there? It's just a little light in the water. Alright. We survived another night. Where things are going, I may not live long enough to get the first of that night. Right, in there for now. I've got further, but I don't have a cooking pot. Can I make a cooking pot? Not sure. I need to make more stuff. Set of bones. So make glue 15, I think. There's the bones. We've run out. So take them. Take them here for now. Got 3 now. Don't know why I'm carrying them and not bothering to use them. I thought it was a health bar. I'll just get up here and fill some more stuff. Stone. I'm just got 468 core and 1076 there. Oh, but I've got to go to the camp station first. Built on 3, I think I'm going to get it. There's one of those up there, there's apparently more confetti might in. Just see if I can move that. Let me pick up. Okay. Cooking pot. 31 night. Alright, that's easy enough. So what we'll do then, put that in. So we still don't have a crucible, but let's do the other two. Do that so this fills up much more. And that open there. Just keep there. So what I also need to do is make another take there. Storage chest and where can I put it? That's right, what I will do. Let's go over here. So much container, I need to get a wall up and another layer up here. I'm basically living up there. So, cooking pot. Is it? So let's just check what we need. Camp station. Oh, it's locked. Oh yeah, so I can't make it yet. So let's just turn this off. Oh, I was going to just jump down, but that's not a good move. That should be made right now. The idea with having a box there is I should be able to reach it from the top of the ladder. Looking down here. I suppose I need it, but how much is that? 168, and that's worth I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take that since. Oh! Oh. What's this with? I have a grave digger mark. Now I've got a special one. Well, that's not bad. Right, now let's see what weapons we can buy. I'd like to buy a Reaper Blacksmith. I can make the most stuff here. Logistics. Oh, we got a level 3 again! Oh, yeah. Oh, I feel so much safer now. Yeah, sorry, Bruno. You were cool enough, but, you know. But no. Level 3 AK. I haven't got any money left, but I don't care. I'm gonna go for it. I will, I'm right back. Do you have any jobs? Closest one. A fetch mission. Have any special jobs? 1.7 kilometers east. Trader Jail! Who has to trade a gym? It's kind of odd not to start with her being the first trader. Oh yeah, don't forget me. So excited. But, no, I'm not joking. I'll get the canister. Take them. Fly. The pal is going to slap this imbecile around first and then sort of stuff out. Killing himself with those is shredded to bits. Idiot! Oh, we can hit him as well. Whatever. Okay. Right, so let's have a look at stuff we can sell. I can definitely sell that one. I'll keep that one because it's the best. Is there anything else I can sell? I don't suppose I can sell. How much is it worth? 42 bucks. Let's see. Sell some fuel. Oil gentleman, turn down. Alright, hello. I'll keep that for med kits. And that, if we heat resist that three, tell me what I think. So, oh yeah, they're all up there. How much is that one? Yeah. Is it worth now? Yeah, sell it. Yeah, I might as well put that slow chair on. This is a lot of movement. Perfect. I don't remember who used the slow chair on that. I'm going to screw up. It's a lot more manual. Okay, so. Three, two, four. Keep the third. Then we've got some ammo. So now we need two. Yeah, keep that. And is that worth anything? Is that for 750? What do I do? Right. We'll repair that. We'll take that. Bring the hood to 150. Okay, Rose. Where's the stair to get a bit of power with this? Loads of 760. So that much worth how much? 180 for repair of that. It's going to be 180, and that's really 150. 164 on cash. That's worth a little bit. Well, I'm both pleased to follow up a bit like again. Mm-hmm. The traitor GM. Somebody's slow hype though. Yeah. They took me a chain. So they need one of them. Scrap right. So all I do now is I'll use this concrete. May as well. I don't want to go out in those pitch black. Oh, near enough. Okay, so now we've got some concrete to do. See that? That's first level concrete. Oh. I'll leave that for now. The first level concrete. Day 5, I'm starting to get a base that looks like it might be able to stand. Well, I'll definitely stand there. Day 7, hard. I need to get one fast because I level up quick. The sun is getting as quick as we can do that.
Okay.
Have we got any left?
No.
Okay, I'm sure we should. Where is she? Not what am I doing? What's it doing yet? I'm in trade routes. Our strip club, I want to retrieve the shipment. Be careful, we don't want some there.
Yeah, it's packed!
So, through the GNS 1.7 kilometers, that one. So, we'll head on. Right in the subject. Lovely morning, the apocalypse. We've got the basics of my hard base sorted. So, it's not going to be daytime. Thought I heard something there. It's not going to be daytime still for another hour now. It's weird. So I'm used to playing 18-hour days. And start to get used to it. Oh, the horde night's gonna last till 10 a.m. Oh my gosh, the hordes are gonna be huge. Well, they're gonna be really long. I mean, well, they're gonna be pretty big as well. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. Let me just check this game is loaded. The art carry is doing now. All right, it's loaded. Oh my gosh. Because hard night normally starts at 4 a.m. But if nighttime doesn't end until 10 a.m, then the hard goes on until 10 a.m. I think. I've never done it before. So I've heard it. Alright, this night's going to be pretty tricky. First hard night is going to be 6 hours long at 10, so 4, 6 hours. So it's going to be double length hard night. Unless it stops at 4 for some strange reason. Oh man, okay, we're gonna have a DI. Thanks very much for watching. Bye now.